ladies and gentlemen, introducing the fastest boy. The fucking sonic to my left, in the blue corner. He hails from Witting. He's 20 years old. Stands 6'2" tall. The weight of 75 kilos. He fights like the devil's head. And tonight, this is debut in the cage. Richard from Wales. Years old, starts 6 feet tall, the weight of 76 kilos. He fights for Team Rapout, and tonight it's his debut ring of age, Richard for Steve.
This is our second semi-pro bout this evening. 77 kilo welterweight contest. Got Ryan Mason from the Devil's Pit versus Steve Brown from Team Repout.
Oh no! Big slam there! We've seen tonight from Ryan Mason.
But he caught
Steve straight away with a very, very stiff straight shot and a massive slam. I think Steve's angry face that he came out with definitely didn't help him at all.
It was quite badly bloodied up. I don't know whether he's...
It looks like his nose there.
It's either a cut on the bridge of the nose or a badly damaged nose. Steve Brown doesn't look quite happy with this.
Nice.
Bit of aggression from both fighters, but I think he's actually injured him with the slam. He's really suffering with his right arm there, by the looks of things.
Brown looked very angry and focused when he came down. I think he's had that knocked out of him now. He's not looking very happy.
He's taking some shots as well. He doesn't seem to do much with the right arm.
Ryan Mason now, I don't think he's in any big rush to do anything. He knows he's seen blood, he's taking his time, he's catching him at will. I think the shoulder there looks really, really bad. Does that look like a dislocated
shoulder, to be honest?
I think the referee, Lee Housden's looking at it. I think the corner should really be throwing the towel in here, to be honest.
It's not looking good for him. Could be a collarbone. I can see something stuck right out. He's not using that right arm at all.
No, it looks very obvious. And fair play to him, he's toughing it out and staying in there, but he's got no right arm at all here.
Big left hook finish!
It's over, Lee Asgore stopped it. Lee Asgore was on top of that all the way through, and I think as soon as he was in any danger, he stopped the fight. It was a good stoppage. Fair play to Steve Brown, he took it out, but a good win there from Ryan Mason.
Fucking performance from Ryan Mason there.
Knockout! for the two from Rodan Roller and the winner of the Deep Swamp Deep Runner.